Whoa, okay. Welcome back, comrades. My name's Crazy Wyatt, and Treyarch just released the first map pack for Black Ops 3. I got the season pass, so we're going to be set for all the whole delicious year that comes ahead of us, comrades. Okay? So, there's my bro right there. Ah, this update looks cool. There's some new stuff. Everything looks a little bit more glistened and shinier. As well as the new map. Let's go play that already. Solo game. I'm gonna have to. Whoa. Der Eisendrache. Alright, let's read it. Mission briefing. Bound together by a fragile alliance, our heroes pursue the scattered remnants of Group 935 to their mountaintop fortress in the Austrian Alps. Oh, okay. Austrian Alps. I like the sound of that. But unfortunately, I will not play the cutscene in the beginning for, you know, copyright reasons, like I did with the other two, you know. Don't worry, I'll put a link down below to the official cutscene. As much as I want to spoil it, I cannot. But we're going to see much more gameplay right now. Let's go, comrades! What?
Field report. The German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face.
Aw. This is awesome. Oh, hello. What's your name? The cutscene was weird. It was like a comic, like they did Black Ops 2, but I'll pick this up. Oh, okay. I got a fuse for something. Hey, guys. Ow. This is awesome. Check this out. Well, this is certainly a cool start. Whoa. Very well. Oh. To call tram. No, thank you. Well, I could right now, but
attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
The moon? Oh! Oh yeah, that's right. Of course, that's how the Earth got messed up in Black Ops 2. And 1. Yes! I need this. Mwah.
Yeah,
alright.
I could use a drink right about now.
Oh gosh. It's only round 2 and they're starting to run. This is gonna be fun. Let's Oh yeah. Stop it. Whoa! Well, I'll be darned. Shiny. Ah! It's shiny, I won't lie. Okay, at least they still take 8 shots. In Shadows of Evil, they took like 6 before dying. I don't know. Or they took like less than 6. I forgot the numbers. I don't crunch the numbers. Chick, chick. Hello. Slice. Oh! They brought it back. Wait. They brought back the death machine. But it looks more awesome. Whoa, okay. Ah, get wrecked.
Shit, different day. Wait, it's still today, isn't it?
It's still today? Yeah, seriously. This is cool. I really want to just mess around on the map and see what's going on downtown. For an old castle, this is kind of nicely polished, you know? Cool. Do I have enough for this? Yes, exactly. Wow, magic. This is better than Disneyland. Hey, buddy, get in line. Oh, found a shield part. They brought back.
Anything can be useful, even Richtofen. With Richtofen and AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess I'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned.
Well, this is kind of cool. Oh, they brought this back too. Hell yeah. They're Wonderfizz from Origins.
Party's over, boys. Fresh out of ammo.
Aw, I love ammo. What the hell is all this? Okay, I'm gonna need to find the power. Obviously. Oh. I don't have enough. Story of my life. Buddy. Oh god, hang on. Yeah. That should give us a little bonus. Crawler! Get wrecked by my knife. Get wrecked by my knife. Ah! I'm not gonna get wrecked just yet. Yeah, knife lunge. Knife lunge you got there. Ha, ha, ha. I get it. Kuda!
I'll be back once I've killed a few more meat sacks.
Meat sacks! Hello.
Come on, points.
Ain't no better time to start putting them down.
Or gather points. Can I? No, I can't build this. I thought I could. Kuda, Kuda, I got my eye on you.
Look out, flesh sores.
What's it say? Oh, upper courtyard. Anyone else? Okay, let's go explore. Whoop. Man, it was a weird cutscene. It was pretty cool. They were in the giant robot, but there were people, like, I don't know, kind of European soldiers transporting something in a truck. Maybe they won't get mad at me if I upload the thing. I don't know. Just to be safe, I will not. And then I'll link. Get out of my face! Oh, sweat. Sweat.
This is Griffin Station. Come in. This is Eagle's Nest. Over. Ripped off it. Is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst. Fear not, Dr. Groff.
What?
It's me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Is this when Richtofen and them were on the moon and he was trying to contact somebody? Is this like the secret base that we didn't know about? I don't know. Oh, look, some extra doors. Dude, this place looks awesome. Oh, the power. Okay, that makes sense. The big door holds all the secrets. Hey, buddy. What did this used to be? Let me run around the back here. Wonder Sphere? Oh, is it like a giant hamster ball? Let me just get to roll around in zombies like a Dead Rising. Hello.
Insta kill.
Playtime's over, freak face. I'll be meat sack supper if I don't find me some bullets.
But I like supper. There's some in front of me right now. I didn't finish it all. I feel wasteful. Well, I didn't throw it away, but I'm still gonna eat it because it's good. This got some noodles, some French bread. And, an egg. Ooh, an egg. Oh, can I use that axe? Or the one I saw earlier? Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. Hello. Castle Doom bad much? Oh, they brought this thing back. Oh, but you can't use it. This is cool. It's like a command station for some sorts. But what? What were they trying to contact? Who were they trying to contact? Oh, what? Oh, there's the dragon! Sweet. It's called the Iron Dragon for some reason. And bam, there it is. Well, if I kill him near the dragon, will he eat him? Nope, he just does something. Oh, he does eat him! Yeah! Just like the wall hounds in Mob of the Dead. Heck yeah! I love you, dragon. I love you. Okay. This is interesting. Holy cow. We could break that open. Let's just get some kills by the dragon, see what he does. Hey, buddy. Above the fireplace, so Santa doesn't steal our goods. That's awesome. Yeah, boy. Uh-oh. What the? Whoa! They're back.
They're barking up the wrong tree.
I get it. This is awesome. Hey, buddy.
Get off me.
Where are they at? Whoa. Hello.
Max ammo. Well, thanks for the re-up.
Dragon.
Eagle's Nest. This is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready. Innovating the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly. Security Protocol 935.
No, actually.
Maxis and his doctor have already been dealt with.
Who the fuck was that?
I think that was Richtofen, bruh. As much as you don't want to admit it, MC, that was him. Cool, so they drop a little tram fuse power up. Oh god! Don't get distracted!
That make your day? Sure made mine.
Oh, I needed to do that.
Damn! I think that took off one of my eyebrows!
My eyebrow! My most important feature. Is he just stuck in the wall? nasty. Sorry about that. Heard all the phlegm. I'm pretty sure he goes away after you feed him. But how much? How much must he eat before he is gone? But not forgotten. Cool. Okay, I guess that's our cue to get out of here. Come on. Oh, it opened up both doors. Sweet. We're back in the courtyard. But where do we go? We're gonna have to run around. Ah! Let's go up here. Because it's not sketchy looking at all. Not at all. Nah. There's a symbol on the wall over here. I don't know what it means.
All right, train boys, let's make this quick. Bring it on.
That's for walking, not running. You imbecile. Okay, where's the power? Ooh, I know where to go. Maybe. No, I don't know where to go, but hell, I'll just do what I can to survive. Can we get in there? Woohoo! Yeah! Screw you! Call on the tram. Oh, there's another door right here. Ah, and the power! Oh. Gobblegum. They said they were adding new gobblegums. I can't get it! Screw off! Can I get it? Get out the way! Oh, whoa! Okay.
Time to double down.
Can we go down there? Can we please go down there? No! Oh, it calls a power up. That's cool. Alright, let's go this way, comrades. Whoa, okay. Dumbledore, what the hell happened here? Alright, guess we don't. Whoa, bro, wake up. Nice. Gonna need my automatic one.
Man's gotta chew it a man's gotta chew.
Oh, sweet! I forgot I had all these. What the hell? That's so cool. Oh, man, this is okay. Now we can play. We can play.
Gotta keep an eye on that ammo.
Insta-kill.
Fuck off, creep.
Right? Okay, how do we, I don't need to buy all the perks now. Because I don't know why I had that equipped. It's just, duh. Oh. Now it lets me buy it. There you go. That's how you do it.
Flesh bags. I'll fight you bare knuckle if I have to.
Bare knuckle. There's another landing pad. Power will reunite us all. Yeah, excuse me, just gotta make a break for it. Yeah. Wait, hang on. Okay, it's just a door. But doors lead somewhere, Wyatt. You never know.
The stories Richtofen's told about this place.
Wonder if this was his room.
Bag and tag, boys! Bag and tag!
Bag and tag.
Gather round, it's gonna be a bloodbath!
Okay. I do love baths. Of the blood variety. Boom, 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 boom. Yes.
Death machine. Ain't a problem this can't solve.
Okay. I'm gonna leave a couple alive. But not you. You can die. Ah! If they get hit by me, they die. Because I have that spider perk. Globity glip. So another courtyard. Hey, there's the box. Okay, I can repair that. Good to know. I just need to find a way to the power. Show me the power. Okay, now I like this place. I hear. Oh! Well, the bloody teddy bear is the one of the song parts. Great. Hello, dear. Hey, dear. Oh, dear.
This room means something to anyone? Anyone?
I don't know. Probably. Oh! Knights! Zombies! Why are there swords? So I guess that's their last resort, right? Whoa, what the? My blade's green, you see that? Is it poisoned? Huh, that's cool. Let me see. Yeah, it is. Or something. Oh, the power's right there.
Alright, let's see what still works around here.
They're yelling, they're like, "Aah!" It's like Minecraft when they look at you. Oh god! You didn't say unfreeze. Okay, this is interesting. Me likey, me love you long time. What? Pack a punch. Wait, what? Hold to teleport, pack a punch.
I think we're gonna need it.
Oh man. Did I just teleport the pack-a-punch somewhere? What did I do? What did I do? Do you guys know, huh? Do you two numbskulls know? No, you don't, because you're zombies. You don't know. But, cool, huh. There's so much more, though. There's so much more! More! What was that? I found a piece of the shield.
See a penny, pick it up. All day long, you'll have a penny.
All day long, you'll have a. I don't remember that saying, Dempsey. Okay. Oh, I found one. I found one of the dragons. Oh, okay. Piss off. Woohoo! Oh, hello. This is new. Oh my. Undercroft or something. I don't know what it says. Element 115. Yeah. Whoa. Hold the noise in here.
What is this place? What exactly was Group 935 trying to achieve?
There's a pyramid. I'm guessing that's related to the moon pyramid, but I don't know. This is cool. Let's keep going. What? We'll keep going. Wait a second. Oh, those are the guys from Shadows of Evil. The weird hooded dudes. The Ermax, I call them. The hooded Ermax. Huh. Oh god, what? Okay, that did something. So if anyone gets stuck in a well, they know what to do. Now this is... Wow. Okay, alright. Okie dokie. I just want to figure out some story, you know? Story time. Oh, what is... Oh, this. Okay, over here. No, piss off. Woohoo! Oh, sweet!
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
I went someplace. Amazing. Oh, you freaking bunny. I swear, if I see that thing again in like a worse area... Like, before I die, I see that thing, like, I'm gonna be pissed. Slackers. Yes! Recording! Oh. Anyways. Oh. Let's buy it. Oh, it doesn't do the animation when you buy it. It just puts it in your inventory. Cool! Ah! Where does I go? What is life? Do not say Shrek. I don't care. That's an old joke now. Or is it? I don't know. I have no clue. Hello, Lantern. Love you. 'Cause I want you. And I need you. Honey, I need you. I hear, oh god, get out of here.
Not in the mood for giving out hugs, freak bag.
I'll give a bear a hug, but I won't give a zombie a hug. Okay, maybe a zombie too, but that's it. Not even, this guy's in the Olympics. Bruh. We have awoken the dragon.
Come closer, freak bags. My dragon pal's real hungry.
What was that show with dragons? The dragons. I don't know. I butchered that. Hello.
Worm bait.
I don't have any grenades. I want to chuck down there. Okay, that boosts me up. Cool. I'm guessing a bunch of crap goes on in here. Hey, stop it. Stop it! Ah! What is this? Oh my god, I swear, if this knight comes alive, that would be so cool. Okay, let's keep going. Up and up we go. Really? Oh, okay, shortcut. Piss off!
Don't you touch me!
Yeah. Not cool, zombie. Not cool. Let's get a better view of the place. They got rockets down there. Okay, let's go before we get swarmed.
Hey, freak bags! I'll get back to killing you in a minute. Just need to find more ammo.
Okay, down there, I'm guessing. Leave me alone! Oh, okay. Woohoo! Nice.
Well, that was something.
Hell yeah, it was. But what do we do? What is the meaning of this? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Let's go feed the dragon. I'm feeling in a feeding mood. Well, yep, I'm screwed.
Ah. My blade's got a question.
Guess I don't.
Gonna be over real quick if we don't find ammo.
That was close. Everything's close. Let's go buy some ammo. I want to get Pack-a-Punch up and going, up and operational. Operational! Okay. Okay, okay. Everybody just relax. Relax. What the? Oh, okay, there's three dragons. I just saw it for an instant, but... Does this open up? Oh! Oh, there's the third dragon. Sweet. Alright, so I'm guessing we just feed them all. Doi. And that one thing will open up. Oh, so generously. Yes! Yes! I love zombies! I love them! Mwah! Alright, that's one. Ticket. I'm so happy I got all the perks just instantly. Hello. That thing lit up. See, there it goes again. Eat up. You're gonna need it, you stone brick face. One more? One more good for you. Yeah, it is. Yum, yum, yum.
What? You got a bone to pick or something?
Huh, get it? Because they're practically skeletons. Turn into stone from whence you came, dragon. Okay, one more. This better be the last one. You good? No? Still hungry? Yeah, me too. Oh, what? Oh, I thought there was a certain action.
Dragon!
Two dragons have been fed. One more to go. Oh, yeah, up here. Okay. Ooh, cleaned out my chimney stack. Chimney stack.
If I die from lack of bullets.
You won't, trust me. See? Better.
You wanna fight? I wanna fight.
My gosh.
My goodness. Oh my goodness.
But seriously, what the piss? Where do we go?
Two voices in my head, but I want one of them dead.
Oh, hello. What is this?
Hello.
Oh, another shortcut. All of these shortcuts lead to the center here. So something's gonna go down. Something big's gonna go down.
Ah!
Down here. Alright, see, two dragons are lit up and there's that last one to go. I have yet to understand what it does, but it'll be in that area. Hello? So many doors.
Oh, dude, the teleporter! Awesome!
Where does this go? To the start? The spawn?
Teleportation successful.
What the f- Whoa!
What is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway? And why do they need me?
I'm not gonna do that just yet. Ow. Stop it.
Get your damn mitts off me.
This is awesome. There's a freaking rocket right here. Okay, is there something I'm missing here? Oh, sweet.
Wonder if we can put this back together again.
No! No, come on! Are you serious? I'm starting to get far and then I lose all my perks. Genius, Wyatt. Okay, hang on. We're not getting downed again right now. We're just gonna go get our perks. Ah, go, go! Woohoo! Yeah. Awesome.
Eesh. Less often I do that, the better.
Okay, okay. I remember where Jug was.
Bottoms up, Dempsey.
Alright, alright, alright. It was this way. It was in one of the jail cells.
Might as well chew while I fight.
Phoenix up. I don't have the. Oh. I'm so stupid. This is my multiplayer loadout for Gobblegum. Darn it. Oh god. What? Come on. This way. I have just enough for Jug. But where is it? I saw it. Ah! Ah! Oh, what?
This'll help me cool down a little.
Okay, that's good. It's Jug and stamina. Where were we? We were down there. Are you serious? Jeez Louise. Okay. Let's go feed the dragon. Dragon Drew. Hey, baby. I missed you. You hungry? Me too. Oh, excuse me. Stop it. Stop it. Come on. Open fire.
No, you're making me mad.
Pack of punch pieces. That's what got me. Yeah. Yeah. Eat up. I hear something. What the hell? They're counting down. I'm guessing the rocket's gonna go now. Yep, there it goes. It's going somewhere. Where's it going? Where's it going? The moon's over there. No, it can't go anywhere. I think they're sending supplies to the moon so they can blow up Earth. Or this is before then. I don't know if this is in the past or the present or the future. Okay, so it didn't launch. That's good. And you're still beautiful. So let's check this out. The guy hung himself because, you know, why not? Slow days, right? Am I right? What the hell was that noise? Eat up, Drago. All right. Will you turn? Yep, sweet. You're welcome.
Old dragon breath just breathed his last. Now what?
Come on. Oh, God, no, no, come on. Not these guys again. I hate those guys. Those guys were from... These are new.
I'm almost running on empty.
I am almost empty. I don't have... Okay, on that gun at least. Whew. Let's kick this guy's butt.
One man hunting party moving out.
What the... Where's... It's just a... Oh, okay, there's my pickle. Time for the unserious part of the game. Oh, hello. Oh god, no, no, no. Too freaking close. This is where it's gonna go down, huh? Yeah, let's just get a train going. Oh, okay, it's like jet testing or engine testing. Screw that thing. Wow. Hop, 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 hop. Ah! Bye bye. Woohoo! Ah!
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
That is good. Okay. Where do we go? Pack a punch. Oh, sweet. That wasn't too bad to assemble. All we had to do was just throw it around everywhere. Not bad, not bad. Ah, 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 stop it. Oh, they crawl out of the holes. I thought you'd throw a grenade down the holes and they turn into diarrhea. This is my first attempt, so I'm doing pretty good.
If you hadn't turned up, I probably have just healed myself anyway.
What's this? Oh, what? Dude, specialist bow.
Arrow, huh? That's old school. Dempsey loves old school.
Oh yeah, that's right. There's going
to
be the swords. Yes! Oh, you're going down, sucker. What the hell was that? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Dude, he is immune to this crap. He shot a fuse at me, what the hell? Did I get him? Hoorah. I had a feeling he was going to say that. He's Tank Dempsey. Hell yeah. Let's go. Who wants him? Next order's on me. Yo. Oh yeah, rocket test. This is cool. So that's a specialist weapon in zombies, I guess. Whoa.
Something to take the edge off.
Bruh. Oh, I can stab him with the arrow too? Come here. Hell yeah, that is awesome. Okay, now what do I do to get the swords? I'm pretty sure the gravity spikes are in this one. Or some kind of sword. Whoa!
Ah. Your mother ever teach you manners?
Get wrecked.
Take an arrow to the marrow, bone jaws.
I'm pretty sure the pack-a-punch will just randomly go each game. I'm not too confirmed here. Oh, dude, there's the rod. That hole right there. That's where the rod goes for zombie or for moon. Okay. I don't want to waste all that. So. Oh, it got rid of my other gun. Okay, that's cool. I'll let you happen. Can I pack-a-punch this thing? Hang on.
Primitive, but damn effective.
Boomski! 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 Yeah! Awesome! No pack-a-punch. I cannot pack-a-punch this, but I'm pretty sure there's a way to upgrade it. How do I, answer, you're not making any sense. This is gonna save a lot of lives. Oh, okay. I get it. It's four player, so each player is gonna have to stand on one of these. Interesting. Interesting. Still haven't located the last piece of the shield. Two out of three is good. But we want the whole thing. We want the whole package. In a care package. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Jeez. Ah, nasty. Why are you nasty? Let's go down to the freaking chicken. Can I jump through there? I'm Robin Hood. Robin Hood,
Never get tired of that.
Yeah. Just gonna test something. Yep, you can do that. Gobble gum, biznotch. Cash.
Okay.
Cash back. Sweet. That'll come in handy. What is this? Oh, okay. I've been here. I'm stupid. What is this? I sounded so assured. Use it only when you need it, Wyatt. Not when they tell you to. Ah! It's gonna take forever because I'm just wanted to explore all this. This is amazing. Cool. Really cool. Ah.
Get your paws off me, flush source.
Max ammo.
Oh yeah, I gotta go find Speed Cola. Speed Cola? Get your Speed Cola here. I saw it up here or something. Something like that. Oh, this is Mule Kick. Okay. Mule Kick. Mule Kick in the dick. Someone just got Mule Kicked in the dick. yes. Yes. Wunderbar. Wunderbar. Smoke weed every day. I mean, don't smoke weed every day. Unless if you're Snoop Dogg. Go ahead. Let's go down to the rocket. What's all that about? What's all that jazz about? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Okay. That's something. They got their own power generators? Okay. Just scanning for stuff to pick up. Can you guys stop chasing me? This is kind of critical. Well, not quite yet, but it's getting there. Ah, there you are. I love you. Mwah. All right.
I could drink this all day if I could afford it.
I hear you, buddy. What's this? What does all this do? So gosh darn confusing. Somebody likes to hoard items. Oh, darn it.
Teleportation successful.
Hello? Part of this feels like ascension. Ascension. Ah. Oh god, stop it!
Doors closing. Something tells me we should clear the area.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Does it kill me if I do?
I bet even the famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I screwed up.
We don't gotta tell the others about this, right?
What? Oh, it kicked me out. What the hell? After all the crap I've done for you? Ah! I'm going down like Robin Hood.
Yeah!
Hoorah! 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 Hoorah, mother! Hoorah! Ah! Okay, that's fun. That's fun, I won't lie. For the first time in a while. Oh yeah, oh yeah, it's good to be back. Okay. That was the Eisendrache. Not bad. Not bad. Oh man. Oh man. So seducing. No, but. Huh. Nice. I didn't even mean to put this loadout up there, too. It's good, though. It's good, right? It's good. Hell yeah. Oh, daily challenges? What? That's cool. Dismiss. Alright. Thanks for watching, comrades. That was. The Eisendrache. I'm going to play offline and not record it unless if I find some kind of cool discovery. So, until then, yeah. Stay crazy, and I salute you. I'm Crazy Wyatt, signing off. Peace, comrades.